Good evening, everyone. How are you? John, good evening. Crooner, good evening. Bill, good evening. Silent, good evening. My usual guys. The Xbox Pilot, good evening. All right. Sim brief and fetch.
J.W. Cruz. Hello, Cun.
Good evening, John.
J.W. Cruz. That weather in Sacramento.
Yeah, raining. KSMF KLAS. Whoops. Runway. Winds are variable at 4. Okay. Let's take a look at FlightAware, see what direction they're going. The south? To the south. So we'll go off on 7 left. We have a SID, Sactown 4 to shuffle. Okay. Yeah, 700.
Crooner 777. Fuck off.
Crooner. Good evening, Crooner. Seven left. Weather. Rain. Flaps 5. Six forty-three trim. Good. okay.
Kruner 777. Leafs versus Oilers tonight.
Oh, big hockey game. Okay, there it goes. Okay.
Kruner 777. I hope Connor McDavid makes a fool of Austin Matthews.
Who's that, your goalie? Pushback nose left.
Cockpit to ground.
This is ground. Stand by.
Kruner 777. No, McDavid is center for the Oilers and the best hockey player in the world.
Well, I've heard of him, but who's your goalie? Isn't that guy on some, like, point record pace or something like that? I don't really watch hockey, but I have heard of him.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
Yeah, we'll start in the sequence.
Kruner 777. Who gives a fuck about a goalie? We are talking about McDavid, for fuck's sakes.
Oh, okay. Well, you said he was going to make a fool out of someone, so I don't know.
Kruner 777. Oh, Austin shit Matthews. Kruner 777. Matthews is an overrated piece of shit.
Okay, pushback completed. Please set your parking brake.
Parking brake set. ground. You may disconnect.
Okay, sir. Clear to disconnect. Pin has been removed. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position, waiting for the visual. Thank you and goodbye.
I might pick myself up one of those, huh? Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Wait, you want a desk thing?
I don't know. I wouldn't mind something bigger.
Bigger? Bigger than this?
No, bigger than this.
Oh, well.
But just that thing.
Well, let's see. How much do we pay? About 300 and some bucks for everything now. See, you can probably get something a little bit less here, you know, if you don't want all the drawers. Or you want it this wide, probably, huh? You might have one this wide, 48 inches.
But then, yeah, I mean,
let's see. Where's the room? How much space? I want to see this here. How much space you have? This is about 26 inches.
Crooner 777. A guy from our church is flight sim. He built himself a home in Cessna 152. If he saw one of our streams, we are all going to hell.
Okay. This is about 2 inches bigger than that. But see, it's because we got this. I mean, you know, and it all depends what size, but so, because it's got to rest on something.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
But then you don't have nothing up here, though, you know. You can buy a shelf, but, you know, you don't want to be putting too much money in. Maybe you should just buy a computer desk.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, Crooner. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh. the way down. Maybe because I pushed the... That's probably why.
Kruna 777. What are those streaks in the sky?
That's called ghosting. That's ghosting. John sees it, and John's on a better video card than me, so... Yeah, there's a lot of weird graphical issues, though, with the sim. Ghosting and pixelization. I don't know.
Kruna 777. It's fucking stupid.
Well. They don't want to address that stuff. They, you know. You can really see the the artifacting on the clouds, and yeah, I don't know what it is. There's whole forum posts about it. There's people with high-end cards, medium, low, and we all see it. So we don't know what it is. I don't know. Tunes? What do we want? What do we want? Bruins come from behind to beat Detroit 3-2. How about that? Coming up right here, actually. Might as well just do it. Okay. KLAS. Let's see here. They are landing 2-6. 2-6 left, it looks like. What's the weather like there? Harry Reid. 74 broken clouds. 10 miles visibility. 22,000 feet ceiling. Okay. We're coming in on the cocktail 2. We'll put 2-6 left. Cocktail 2 from tequila. All the way around, yep, mm-hmm, good. And our minimums. Two, six left. Two, two, six, nine. Okay. Okay, yeah. Well, that's not too terrible, I guess. I wish we had EFIS, though. Like the triple. Thousand. Throw these little guys on going through these clouds up here. All right.
J.W. Cruz. This sound like the maestro T-A-N-N-I.
T-A-N-N-I.
J.W. Cruz. Yanni.
You betcha. LTD coming up here. Let me just see. What's the... 1,000. Okay.
You never knew how much it muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. Yeah. Yeah, went down the under on the Chattahoochee. You never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and
All right.
Thank you.
drag here. That's a weird. Okay. I got connected here.
2500.
Let's connect, there we go, that's better. You not? That's as far as it'll go? I brought it out here before. Whatever. Drag here. Xavier chipping away here just a little bit.
2500.
37. What are you? Oh shit! Here we go. Hold on. I don't know why it goes to level change. Hold on. Hold on. Jesus.
Approaching minimums. 100. Minimums. 30. 10.
Okay.
Thank you.
John, welcome to Vegas. 1 hour, 13 minutes, gate to gate. Okay. John, are you still in here? If you do, do you want to hop in shipment for, like, an hour? Want to do some shipment?
J.W. Cruz. Yay, give me like 10 minutes.
Okay, all right. Toggle external free look. Free look, okay. I wonder if this would work. See, it won't go the other way, though. Maybe I have to do it, It doesn't go the other way, though. I don't know. I'll have to look into that. All right. Okay, John. Oh, shit. Yeah, hopefully that didn't jazz anything up there. Okay. Okay, John, I'll see you over in shipment here in a bit. Everyone else, good night, bye-bye, see ya!